Thousands gathered in the streets on the National Day of Catalonia to rally in support of Catalan independence. The demonstrations were organized in 5 cities by the Catalan National Assembly and other pro-independence organizations. Roughly 60,000 people gathered in Barcelona. According to Guardia Urbana, this is the lowest attendance since 2012. It marks the first Diada after the socialist Salvador Illa was voted in as president of Catalonia, ending a decades-long separatist government.